Hi.
For the longest time, the most popular methods for doing five tile overhangs were either doing two frame perfects or being crouched and uncrouching past the corner. A couple months ago though, I found a different method that requires zero frame perfects and doesn't require crouching. Unfortunately, it's greatly aided by the ability to do 1F taps, which are not easy and are hardware dependent. In the description, I linked a website you can use to measure the lengths of your key presses. Ignore the top part, all we care about is the press lengths. A one frame tap starts on one frame and ends on the next. If it ends on the same frame, the input gets dropped. If it ends two frames later, it becomes a 2F length press instead. The optimal key press length to do this is the length of a frame exactly, 16 milliseconds. But anything from 1 to 33 could technically work, although if you're going to be off, it's best to be under. If you're doing this, and no matter what you do, you can't get short presses, that probably means your hardware doesn't allow it, unfortunately, although there is a workaround with a two-frame tap if you are unable to. Onto the jump itself. First, you start by completely normalizing your horizontal subpixel. This is done by neutraling, moving towards the wall, and releasing directional input before hitting the wall. Then you grab the wall after you collide with it. This should put you right in the center of the pixel every time. Then just do a wallkick away by holding away from the wall, jumping, and holding back. Now, just do another neutral. This both gives you height and manipulates your subpixel further. You should have subpixels 0.94 pixels away from the wall at this point. Now comes the part where you normalize your vertical subpixels. You want to line up 14 pixels from the top. You should figure out a visual cue for this. What's going to happen next is you're going to neutral. This involves releasing grab, and assuming you don't do it optimally, which you probably won't, you'll fall a bit. You have to make sure not to fall too much. Luckily, there's an entire 1.75 pixels you can jump from, so you just have to make sure to do this neutral pretty optimally. It doesn't have to be perfect. Make sure to full jump and hold back towards the wall immediately. If done right, you'll collide with the ceiling, normalizing your subpixels on the same frame every time, and you should now have these exact subpixels. 0.05 pixels away from the wall, so really close, and 0.11 from the bottom of the pixel vertically. Now it's time to get into position for the actual trick. You want to be at the bottom of the pixel below where you end up after the neutral. The most feasible way of guaranteeing you're at the bottom of a pixel is the one frame tap up into it. So first you gotta move below it. But watch out! You also need to make sure you stay aligned to the quarter pixel grid. When you move down, your speed increases by 0.25 pixels per frame per frame. So far, everything is good, but your downwards vertical speed caps at 1.33 pixels per frame, which is bad. This will offset you and make the subpixel setup likely fail. When you're moving down the two pixels, you have to make sure you don't ever reach max speed, so do little taps that never exceed 5 frames in length. Now, you want a one frame tap up into the pixel, and you should be lined up. If you are unable to 1F tap, you could also do a two frame tap downwards from where the neutral bump puts you, and this will also work. From here, all that's left is wall kicking away like before, and buffering your jump when you reach the wall again. You want to keep holding left during this, and only start pressing right after you jump. You have a large window to do this because of the forced right movement you get from the wall kick. From there, you can just buffer yet another wall kick from the bottom of the top wall and grab it, and there you go, you did a 5 tile. As a little bonus, I'll cover a strat to make ceiling pops way easier, which will be really simple after the 5 tile explanation. All you want to do is get 0.5 horizontal subpixels using the same method from the 5 tile, 1F tap down into the top quarter of any one of a range of 3 pixels, and then wall kick away, buffer 2 more wall kicks, and climb jump. Yippee! Thanks for watching, hope this was able to help you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments. Also consider subscribing and following me over at Twitch. I'll be working on goldening the hardest map.